Karan Deol, son of Sunny Deol and grandson of Dharmendra, enters Bollywood with a romantic film. On Valentine's Day, the first look from his launch vehicle, Palpal Dil Ke Paas, landed and Karan is paired opposite actress Sahher Bambaa. The film is being directed by Sunny Deol and produced by Zee Studios and Sunny Sounds P. The two first look posters show Karan and Sahher embracing and camping in the wild with mountains forming the backdrop. Sharing the first poster, Sunny wrote, "For a father, it's a moment of pride to look at their children achieve what they have always strived for. Presenting to you, Purple Dil Ke Paas, starring Karan Deol and Sahher Bambaa. An adventurous love story filled with magical moments. Get ready for a story which will be forever etched in your heart. Purple Dil Ke Paas in cinemas on 19 July, he wrote while sharing the second poster. Purple Dil Ke Paas is set to hit the screens on July 19, 2019. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel, just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.